You box with one finger?
No.
How many can box?
Five.
So you come together single-handedly, you can't achieve much. The energy you punch with one finger can't be matched with a punch of five. The biggest challenge we have as a taker is this disease of PhD. Pull him down, pull her down. You compete amongst yourselves instead of raising each other to all of you leverage each other's strength and minimize the weaknesses of the other. I want you people to help this attacker. Your unity can be the uniting force that other personalities, politicians, religious institutions will maybe follow and unite for the best of this attacker. I come today to you as a brother, a friend, not much to say for now. I must confess that I've not understood the mission and the objectives, but I'll begin to appreciate with the time. Where we have knowledge and capabilities, we shall support, and where you need, I have competence in resource mobilization and writing proposals, and I'm sure out there, there are many people who would appreciate to get to know what is this assembly about. It should not be a coming together for the sake of it, but it should be a bigger picture how it helps impact on society. Then you benefit individually from the collective pool of the resources you'll be able to raise. That said, I'm indebted to the musicians and the artists in this region. I'll confess something here, that we were moving in the last rally from Kamswahili to Morapesur. And my friend Bobby Wine, he has the song Level. The question was, is that a local artist? I said, yes. Wow, I thought this was a artist from the other side. I said, we have talent here. And what I'm convinced is that you coming together, we have friends we can engage to try to pull those who have made through the ranks at international level, because I don't think you would want to remain Teso. Yeah. I don't think any of you wants to remain national. You would want to switch and grow ranks.